Captain Blush, now what do we have today? The famous question, eh? look at this. Now put it slowly on the table.
Slowly, yeah.
Yes, wait, don't break something, eh? Oh, look at this, eh? Hey.
Look at this.
Hey, Jesus Christ, wait. Hey, this is the most crashed plane in your life, eh?
Well, there is one good thing in all this, eh?
What? Is there a good thing in this, Captain Blush? Yeah. Well, tell me, eh? Surprise me. Surprise me.
The engine has survived, eh?
Yeah. Hey. And the engine is yours, huh? And the plane is mine, eh? But hey, who cares, eh?
Well, but the scar
but
is on
this,
mine, eh?
This...
But look at this, eh?
You will have the scar,
look at this,
eh?
Look at this.
Yeah, but the servos are working, eh? Wait. Yeah, but why was the signal lost, hey?
It just... look, which receiver I'm using.
And it is good, it's not blinking, so that means that it is binded good. You have just lost it.
And I had on 90 degrees.
You had on 90 degrees?
Of course I had it.
I mean, hey.
I have checked it 3 times.
Hey, look at this, hey. Hey, it looks like a Second World War to me, hey. Hey.
And the battery, it's a good thing that I have put, I always put everything in the phone.
Are the batteries good, huh? Maybe some batteries?
The batteries are brand new.
Brown out, huh? Yeah. Don't ruin too much because I have to take the picture, Captain Blush, for the thumbnail. Eh?
Wait.
Don't take out all, eh? Yo! But look at this, viewers. Because look.
If the engine would be
ruined, even here, eh?
If the engine would be ruined, I would... I don't know what, but engine is brand spanking
new. Eh, and the good thing is that the hinges survived, eh? You have made such a good dish, look at this, eh? The controller horns, they have survived, eh?
Yes, look at this. And I was worried that this would fall out, eh?
Yeah, and we were worried that this will fail. But this is amazing, eh? Even the back wheel has survived, Captain Blush, eh? Maybe we could just use the back wheel sometimes to take it on the runway,
all
huh?
All my work has survived and everything else is screwed, eh?
But this was the destiny from the beginning, or what, when I have bought this, that this will be just
this.
One flight and...
Look at this, eh?
I mean, hey.
What's this? Oh, okay. Just unscrew it, eh?
I mean, the good thing, I mean, okay, I have paid $100 for this plane. I'm really sorry that it crashed because you can't buy it anymore. And again, viewers, you can see here that once you crash the Bolsa plane, you can't fix nothing here. I don't think that there is an expert anywhere.
Yeah, there is some guy that would fix this. But
how can you fix this? What's the point of fixing this? You can just build yourself a new plane, not fix this,
and
eh?
I'll just take a picture now while we're filming, eh?
Even with my phone, take the picture, eh? Take it good. My phone is there.
I will put then before and after picture, eh?
Yeah. Before and after, eh? I mean, this is unbelievable, eh? Hey, take one from here, eh? From this side. Look at this, eh? Look how shiny the plane is, eh? So screwed, but shiny. Exactly from here, Captain Blush, here. This will be the best picture ever, even for the thumbnail. In the whole screen, do you have it, eh?
Yes.
In the whole screen?
Yes.
Make a few with mine, because I have good camera on. This is amazing, eh?
Hey, just before we went to the runway, I put on the new wheels, eh?
Yeah, even the wheels survived, Captain Blush.
Landing gear is okay. I will reuse this.
You will use the servos, but hey, what the hell happened here again? That is my question, eh? How can there be a signal loss, eh? We didn't have signal losses in the past, eh? We had 2 signal losses in 4 years, and now we
you
have 5 in a month. But
you
what's
what?
This, eh?
I'm scared now to do maiden flight with Booker, with Stuka, with...
Yeah, with any plane, because this is the ATC, eh? Do you know what I think? I think that we will go here on the runway, and we will use some foam planes, and just fly for a few days and see if we will have another brownout, because then there is something in the air, because this is not normal to have so many signal losses, say. And do you know what I will do? Do you know what we will do, Captain Blush? You will take the receiver and one servo and we will bind it, and you will go to that spot and we will see if it works, the radio from here to there, if the servo will work on that spot, eh? That will be the best test. We will take one day and you will just walk around.
Well, we need to take this receiver.
We will take that receiver and the servo and the battery pack, and you will go there and we will see what will happen, eh? You will put it on the board and put it on 90 degrees, and then we will check if there will be a signal loss at that tree, huh?
This receiver came from Austria.
Yeah, but hey, it can't be faulty.
You're not, it's working perfectly. Yeah, it was working perfectly.
So this is
until
it?
Until the end.
Now viewers, there isn't much to say. We won't say that Captain Blush will just use a little foam tag glue and be on the runway in the next hour, because this is just not gonna happen, eh? On balsa planes, no way, Jose. And that is why I love the foam planes and Electra. You don't have to put much work in, and if you crash, it doesn't hurt so much like it. Because to crash the balsa plane with the Nitro Saito engine on, viewers, this really hurts. I mean, this really hurts, eh? This hurts to see the plane like this, eh? So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Don't despair. Do you know what? But there is one good thing in all this. Do you know what, eh?
What?
We have room for another more plane for me to click, eh? Huh? We were just thinking that we can't buy.
But who's going to fly them, eh? obviously not me anymore, eh?
Do you know what we will do, Captain Blush?
What?
It seems to me, now we were filming now for 4 years. We have tested more than 100 planes. We have now, what, I have around 180 planes, you have around 40, 50. We will just film for another 4 more years, Captain Blush, and we will crash the mole. Yes. So after 4 years, we will have the hangars full of room and the houses like they were 4 years ago, eh? With plenty of room inside, eh? And we don't have to worry anymore what we will film next, because there will be all gone, eh?
We have some spare parts now, eh?
Yeah, of course, you will use the spare parts. You will use a lot, eh? Sometimes even the rudder like that you can use.
No, but I will just cut it like this.
Yeah.
And I'll make a trophy.
Yeah, yeah, trophy, hey.
Look at this, eh? What's this, eh?
Hey, do you know what we... Hey, do you know where we will put this? Hey, at this moment I tell you where. On our pool here, eh? For the, instead of the socket until the autumn, until the autumn, yes. Because we have now this, look, the checker for the wind, huh? Yes. No, the whole plane, not just that, eh?
This is why I have crashed the plane, for yeah. Say.
Yeah, he has crashed it, so we will have here the wind socket again, eh? So this is Captain Blush, we're getting crazy. Close the video somehow.
I'll go home and I will
any way you want.
The rest of the day I will just cry and I will kiss this engine.
Say something to lift our spirit. I mean, when I'm watching this, my spirit goes down, but hey.
my stomach goes up and
down. Yeah. Captain Blush, hey. This is it. Now this is the true life of the modders, viewers. You must expect that, hey. From time to time it will happen. You can do your best, but still you can have the problems, if not anything with the electronics. So this is it, Captain Blush. Stop! And close the video somehow, but what's with you? You're like a rat here, going through this crazy...
You close the video!
...crazy broken stuff, eh?
Put this in my car.
You will lay down on your back, Captain Blush, on the runway, and push yourself with your feet on your back around the runway, eh?
I would just like that guy in Man in Tights who fell in...
Yeah, who fell in the creek and then just stumped his feet, eh? Captain Blush, eh? Viewers, this is it, of course, we love you all, eh? What to tell at the end? Nothing. Enjoy this great hobby. You will have this from time to time. It doesn't matter how good pilot you are. You can check anything and still it will happen, eh? It will happen, eh? Just don't cry. There is always something more to buy, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blah signing off Rossellini. A little sexy. Ultimate from Graupner. Now the store is closed. There is no more manufacturer. And of course, we have crashed the last plane from that store. And we can't buy it more.
I have made this anymore. So good,
Well, at least that has survived, Captain Blasche. So this is it.
Yes.
Yours, thanks again for all the support. And expect, I don't know what at this point, what Captain Blasche will fly next. I'm really wondering, what you will fly next,
I have doubts.
You will surprise me now more than ever, And we have such expensive planes to fly this year. But, I think that, like I have said on the previous video, I will start to click at the cheap foam again, It doesn't cost me this much, So this is it. We just can't close the video, Yes.
See you soon.
See you soon,